Okay, Spin Dr. Steve here, guys, and it's another Saturday night, another party. So we're in the van all loaded up, and I have a junior DJ with me tonight. I'd like you to meet DJ Liam. We'll just zoom over here. Say hi to everyone, Liam.
Hey.
Yeah. Liam's going to be spinning with me tonight and helping with some song selection. He should be able to read the crowd because the crowd is a whole heap of 12-year-olds. We're going to a 12-year-old birthday party. It's fairly local, so we're about to head off now. And we'll just show you the load-in, show you the setup, and that's about it. We won't be filming any 12-year-olds. Might be showing a little bit of Liam in the mix. So we'll catch you a bit later. Spin Doc, and we're finished. Okay, there's no way known I'm gonna film a whole 12-year-old birthday party because that's just not what it's all about. And there wasn't probably about 30. How many kids was there, Liam?
About 30, yeah.
Yeah, about 30 kids, and there wasn't 30 parents to ask 30 kids permission to film them. So there's no way known I was gonna film 30 kids. Anyway, they had a ball. They danced their little socks off. They had a great time, and the hosts here. The girl's parents, absolutely wonderful people, made me feel very much at home. And although the gig finished at 10 o'clock, I've been sitting there as their guest, drinking and chatting with them and their friends until 10 to 12. It's almost midnight here, and I've had a lovely time kicking back, chatting with them, with the parents of the little girl. And they're just awesome hosts, wonderful one, made me feel so welcome, so that's just what it's all about too. And of course my son's enjoyed playing with his friends, so we've had a great night. And from me to you, practice and enjoy. And from Liam...
Practice and enjoy.
Oh, say it like you mean it.
Practice and enjoy.
Bye.
Bye. You're listening.